I'm not out to prove anything to anybody. I'm just out to challenge myself.
Danny Elfman, I mean, he's a genius. His mind just works in these fascinating ways.
He's so intuitively brilliant. It's not just the facility and the ability to hear, but just knew how to do this somehow.
I already knew that it was going to be in four movements, as is Shostakovich's first violin concerto, which is kind of what I looked at as my Bible, almost, you know, my sacred texts that I would turn to. The four movements formed a pattern of playing against each other and balancing each other out in a certain way. I knew that the first and the fourth movement would be the most classical, that the second movement I would veer to the left, take it somewhere crazier, you know, where my own personality may want to go. And then for the third movement, I knew, all right, now I'm going to really bring it in and do something that's absolutely contrasting. I never dreamed I would do a violin concerto, and here I am with my first concerto.